Hey, what's happening? You want SirJames coming at you guys with another video. And normally I don't do clothing reviews or anything like that, but this one, in my opinion, is definitely worth it. And I wanted to share it with you guys since this is currently on sale for a very good deal. And as for how long it's going to be, not entirely sure, but I want to try to get this out there for you guys. So hopefully you could snag one. But before we get to the review, two things to quickly go over. First one is recent haul is that I picked up Brother, A Tale of Two Sons. I got this one for $10. And the other one that I'm getting in the next 2.5 hours is the Final Fantasy Zodiac Age, because I never really got to play it during the PlayStation 2. So I'm looking forward to playing it now on the PlayStation 4. And the other item too is the company known as GamDiaz, which have sent me numerous products in the past 2.5 years that I've been with them. They sent me two more products to review for you guys. The first one is the NYX Extended P1 Gaming Mouse Mat. So you can expect a review on this here soon. Though I'm not sure how you're supposed to review a mouse mat, but pretty sure I could come up with something. And the other item is this one, which is the Hermes P1 RGB Mechanical Gaming Keyboard. So there's that one too. So again, you can expect a review on this pretty soon in the next week or two. Now let's go ahead and get to the main point of this video, which is this PlayStation Varsity Jacket, or Player as they're calling it. I ordered this from a website called InsertCoin, which also has other video game related products. If you're kind of curious, do they have a style like this for Xbox? Unfortunately, I didn't see a listing for that one. Whether or not that might be an option in the future, who knows, but I really hope so. But again, this is basically a PlayStation Varsity Jacket. You could see on the one side stitched in is the, of course, PlayStation logo. Then on the other side, you have the big 94, of course, also stitched in, which of course 94, for those of you who don't know, is the year in which PlayStation first launched. So again, I thought that was pretty neat. They used to have a style for this one, but for like the 20th anniversary, where it was like a 20 here, you have the same icon here, but fortunately that one is out of print. And with this one being on clearance for only $33, which by the way, the original price tag is $70. Again, it's a pretty good deal, and I don't know if this one's going out of print or if it's just a temporary sale for the summer, but the only sizes they currently have left is the small and medium. This is actually a medium here. I'm about 5'9", so it actually fits me quite good. Now, again, overall, it's very comfortable, though do keep in mind that this is something that you're not able to machine wash. To go over some of the other features here besides it being, well, of course, comfortable. See, this is how I'm not used to reviewing clothing items. But to kind of go over is that first off, there is a total of 3 pockets. You have the 2 pockets right here in the front. So you have one on the right and, of course, one on the left-hand side. The pockets in the front don't really go that deep, as you can see from my hand. Or if I were to take, actually it's in my pocket, my iPhone 6S Plus, put it in here, you can see how much it sticks out. So keep in mind that if you're planning on having your phone here, someone could easily come by and snag it out of there. However, you want to keep it in a safe place, you could actually open up the left-hand side. There's actually a pocket right here, which is a lot more deeper and hold your phone just fine. Now, the other cool thing is that for the inside here is that the patterns are actually like the little PlayStation icons, which is pretty neat for one. And of course, as far as the material, what is it made out of? Which by the way, the backside of it is actually just plain black, just so you guys know. But the material it's made of, it's 50% wool and 50% polyester. Do keep in mind that this is for dry clean only, so don't put this in your washing machine at all, or especially the whole dryer tumbler. But again, this is a unisex jacket, so this is for both male and female. Very comfortable, not something you would want to wear during, of course, summertime like it is here. But for something where it's not too hot or too cold outside for casual wear, or especially during the winter, then this will be definitely something very comfortable to wear. But like I said, this is a very cool jacket. If you like to purchase one while it's on sale, like I said, I'll have a link in the description down below. This is a size medium. Like I said, I am 5'9", and this one fits me quite well. Unfortunately, there is no large or extra large in stock. So again, keep that in mind. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Until then, I'll see you guys next time.